at 5. Today was supposed to be the start of the new school year for students at Crete Elementary School in Crete-Monee District, but school leaders say construction issues beyond their control have led to a delay in the start of classes. In a letter to parents, the superintendent says they will be ready for kids on Monday. Our cameras were there today as crews worked on laying new cement, as well as major infrastructure projects inside and outside the school.